at Donald's rallies recently, he's taken to asking people in the crowd to raise their hand and pledge their support to him. Now, I gotta say, to me, I think that's exactly backwards. This is a job interview. We are here pledging our support to you, not the other way around. And the only hand raising that I'm interested in doing is on January 20th, 2017, raising my hand with my left hand on the Bible and pledging to the American people to preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Mr. Trump, if you'd like to respond.
We were having, on a few occasions, again, massive crowds, and we're talking, and I'm saying, who's going to vote on Tuesday? Who's going to vote? The place goes crazy. Then I say, hey, do me a favor. Raise your right hand. Do you swear you're going to vote for Donald Trump? Everyone's laughing. We're all having a good time. And, you know, that's why I have much bigger crowds than Ted, because we have a good time at my point.